Oysters are big business, but tonight that business is temporarily shut down at a half dozen local oyster beds because of bacteria. The health department stepped in after at least five people got sick. And tonight, Bill Shields gives us a closer look at the steps that restaurants take to keep people safe.
If you're an oyster lover like myself, then you live in the right part of the world. It's the cold water and brine that make New England shellfish so good. Here at Legal Seafoods, they test all of their shellfish for bacteria.
It can be steamer clams, it can be oysters, it can be little necks. We hold everything in quarantine for 24 hours, then do a scientific sampling of every batch and make sure that there aren't things like Vibrio or red tide in it.
Duxbury Oystermen produce some of the most desirable oysters on the East Coast. But now, a naturally occurring bacteria called Vibrio has shut down many of the oyster beds. Vibrio multiplies in warm water, and the bacteria can make people sick. But while Legal Seafood buys some of their oysters from Duxbury, they get others from different sources.
If there's an issue or potential issue, and we have 14 different varieties of oysters, so you know we'll start getting them. We can fill in certainly from Maine or from New Brunswick.
This bacteria is naturally occurring, and as soon as the water temperature drops a few more degrees, it will likely go away. Probably another week or two. I'm Bill Shields, WBZ News.
Now, the beds that have been closed are in Duxbury Bay and extend into North Plymouth.
Well, what makes a